Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I got my IPSY bag in the mail, so I'll be opening it. I was pretty shocked to get it in the mail today because usually I don't get it until like after the 20th of each month, but yay, it came earlier. Okay, so let's get started. So this is what the bag looks like this month. It's not my favorite. Yay. So let's see. I got an eyeliner by OFRA. Oh, this is green. But it's nice. Ooh. Got a primer. Makeup Forever. Very tiny. I got the Hydrating one. I actually don't use primers. Not that I don't want to use one, but I haven't found one that I liked, so I'm excited to try this one. Hopefully I like it. Yeah. Ooh, I got a mask. I love masks. Dead Sea Wash Off Mask by Global Beauty. For this one. Ooh, a makeup brush. I can't read that, but there you go. I don't know if you can read it. I don't know if it's backwards. But looks like a regular brush. Last thing, it is a lip and cheek pencil. Let's see if I can get it out of this package. I don't know about the color for my cheeks, but maybe it'll be nice on my lips. It is. It's actually pretty sticky and glossy. Yeah. So that's it for this video.